Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Remnant pillars. Bound to be a few lurkers.
Cat signals detected ahead, Pathfinder. Temperature is falling, Pathfinder. I detect Angaran technology in this camp. Scanning will provide more information.
Don't think that ice is for slushies. Bad weather for it. Moving. There's something in that remnant site. Fed set up camp over there. Let's check it out. Maybe we should check out that Ket. Looks like Ket ahead. We should be careful.
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Rylus was right. Lots of signs of Ket activity.
There's a lot of organic material here. Angara? Pet? Something else?
There is an audio log saved on this device, Pathfinder.
Ket? Let's get a translation, Sam.
Processing.
The Angaran genetic code that expresses this projection of a bioelectric field has been isolated. The process to integrate this into our own genome is ongoing. Early success is documented. Once complete, adaptation should be distributed to all ascendant adherents. Ability may also prove useful as part of base soldier configurations. All research has been transmitted to the Empire.
Excellent.
exaltation is not just about making more Ket. It's an exchange.
So what's an original Ket like? How much are they stolen?
There's bound to be more here. Let's keep moving.
Another audio log detected.
Let's hear it.
Transmissions unacknowledged by Homeworld. Possible breakdown in connection and information mishandled. Investigation ongoing. Logs to be updated shortly.
That's good, right? If they're having problems sending Ingara info back home?
I wonder if we can find the follow-up logs.
Transmissions did not reach destination. Communications were instructed to halt transfer of data. With the Primus now in place as leader, transmissions have resumed. Verify that primary communications are operational.
I'm picking up the nav point for another Ket station. Probably their primary communications.
Taking it out might be a good move.
Information saved. Information saved. Pathfinder, these samples all contain the same genetic sequence. At first, it appears to be a familial connection, but the genome shows signs of modification. Evidence suggests the sequence was drawn from a single individual and incorporated into other Ket.
The Archon. Exaltation. So they are all related through the Archon. This is the way to the Ket Command Center.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support at 100%.
Keep alert for Ket. They're not going to want us in here. Keep alert for Ket. They're not going to want us in here.
Back for another Hezgal challenge. I have a test of subtlety. Get into a Ket base and download a full copy of its files.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Ambient temperature is normal. Life support is stable. Hostile shuttle incoming.
So this is what a KETCOM outpost looks like.
We've got KET!
You're still dying! We'll cast the flesh!
Time to move! The Archon wasn't the Ket's supreme leader. There are more like him. All over Andromeda.
All grabbing genetic data and sending it home.
And making more Ket in the process.
Pulling out the fancy move.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Archon skill. Previous commands were in breach of protocol, to be ignored. Transfer of Angara information to homeworld receivers.
Sounds like the Archon was playing by his own rules.
Communications. Efficiency in undoing the damage caused by the Archon noted. Records show awareness and disapproval of the Archon's command from the start. Service to be commended.
Sounds like some Ket didn't approve of the Archon.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Rider,